Tom Smith, meet Sally Bozeman.
Oh. Tom, it's such a pleasure. I'm such an editor's fan.
And Sally, Tom has to be out of here.
Happy
We're
birthday.
Off air at 10 o'clock.
Thank you,
so
Tom.
Just to let you know, I don't mind you eulogising.
You're
Tom.
Interrupting our conversation.
I do apologise.
Do you mind?
Carry on.
Sorry, happy birthday.
Thank you, Tom, very much. Yeah. And I'm thrilled that somebody from the editors has wished me a happy birthday. You may speak now.
Thank you. Tom, is this a big deal for you, meeting Sally Traffic?
Huge.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Stop it.
How's she been outside the studio? Because I can look after her when she's in. I can keep the puppy in the basket.
Maybe yeah. Slightly disappointed I wasn't in a cake.
Oh.
Exploding out of it.
Can you arrange that for next year?
Yeah, we'll do next
time.
Would
that be okay?
Yeah.
I'd really appreciate that.
Oh, Sal. It's an exciting day today for you, Sal, right?
What? Why?
Because you love it when music happens and bands come in.
I've just
it's
seen
your thing.
Guy Garvey. Had a bear hug.
Yeah.
He gives the best hugs. Did you have a hug with Tom? Yeah, did you? The best hugger in the world.
You had a hug with Tom?
No, we haven't had a physical contact.
Tom is very lithe, but you'd be surprised as to his hugs are
exceptional. We may have to connect.
We can sort that.
Before you leave, if that's all right.
Okay. Any time, just blink twice, Tom, and I can have this.
You can leave at any moment. Okay, I'm going to start on the A75. In Dumfries and Galloway. It's closed all weekend between Cargan Bridge and the old Bridge of Ur as you head down towards or away from Castle Douglas. M69, that is closed southbound all weekend. It runs off the M1 at Junction 21 near Leicester and it goes down to Hinckley and the A5. So that is shut all weekend southbound. The 404 is also closed between Marlow and the M40 Junction 4. Both directions. That's going to cause, I'm thinking, some delays around that area. In Tottenham, Broad Lane is still closed while the police deal with an incident. The M4, if you're coming into London on the M4 and hoping to get onto the anti-clockwise M25 at Junction 4B of the M25, it's currently closed and it will be closed all weekend. So that's the eastbound exit slip onto the anti-clockwise M25 is closed all weekend. And the A27 at Havant is closed westbound all weekend, causing long delays on the westbound carriageway from Emsworth. 03 700 100 200 is the number. More travel news with Ramesh in about an hour or so.
Isn't it great watching her work?
Yes, poetry.
Sorry, I didn't mean to have my... I had my back to you, which was quite rude.
It's very rude, Sal. Very unlike you
as
well.
I'm really sorry.
Sal, stick around. Listen, stick around for the session. Yes.
I'd love to. Yes. I'd love to. Thank you.
Wonderful. It's great. Tom, Sal, who did you introduce last week on? Did you end up interviewing a band or introducing someone on stage?
I can't remember. I probably did. Honestly,
so
I had
excited
to get,
about it.
There are certain ways I had to get through the weekend and I've forgotten some
was
of it.
Did you introduce Sally?
Yeah, he personally asked for me, yes.
Tom, how's life with editors? How are the boys doing?
Yeah, we're all good, thank you. Yeah, we just finished a summer run and that's kind of the end of the record and everyone's good.
Where did you tour?
The last week was a bit of an adventure. It was kind of Bulgaria and Romania and Croatia and Serbia.
Yeah.
Yeah, adventure touring, yeah.
Sal, when you know, I've known Tom for a long time.
And you
Tom
have.
Tom is one of those incredible frontmen where when you see him on a day-to-day basis, it's like, just kind of, he's like slumped down, he's got his like cap on and stuff. And then
you have made me sit at a desk that makes me look like a child.
Well, the problem is that Sal needs it stood up with a crumbly back, which means now it's really high. Yeah, I do apologise. But then when then you see him, he's like James Colburn in The Magnificent Seven. Suddenly he comes alive on stage and you see this guy who's just
That's
like
the best kind of artist.
Like a rattlesnake, you know.
Like a rattlesnake.
Yeah, he's extraordinary. You're such a great frontman.
Wow, very nice of you to say.
I've seen him live actually, and that is true.
That was a while ago.
Did you introduce him on stage?
Yeah.
Did you introduce him? Can you remember that?
I don't remember, but we worked out, didn't we? It was about 2008 I saw you.
I think so,
somewhere.
Yeah. It was when we did Ali Pally. And we did two nights, and you came to the half-sold second night. and you were complaining about the curtains.
I got cheap tickets, what do you mean?
Complaining about the curtains?
There were curtains hanging everywhere, anyway.
It's Ali Pally's. Loads of curtains.
Oh, okay. All right.
All right, Tom, you're going to do something for us, right?
Yeah, I'm going to do Papillon.
Thank
for you.
You. Sal, you can stay for this.
Can I?
Over to you, Tom.
Okay.
Thank you so
over
much.
Over to you. Do you mind me watching, Tom, or shall I go?
Tom, will you be put off with Sally? I can get her removed.
No.
I've got two guys.
And then my beauty is overwhelming.
Now, that does our socials, but they can easily double up as security men if you'd like. Thanks, Tom.
Imagine if I said, no, can you? do you want me to go now?
Yeah, okay, it'd be lovely. Thank you.
Make our escape, you're my own papillon. The world turns too fast, feel love before it's gone. It kicks like a sleep twitch. My papillon, feel love when it's shone. And darling, just don't put down your guns, yeah. If there really was a God here, and he'd have raised a hand by now. And darling, you born, get old and die here. It's quite enough for me, dear. We'll find our own way home somehow. No sense of doubt or what you could achieve. I've found you out, I've seen the life you wish to leave. But when it kicks like a sleep twitch, oh, you will choke on the air you try to breathe. And darling, just don't put down your guns, yeah. If there really was a God here, he'd raise the hand by now. And darling, you born, get old and die here. That's quite enough for me, dear. We'll find our own way home somehow. How and how? It kicks like a sleep twitch. Oh, and darling, just don't put down your guns, yeah. If there really was a God here, he'd have raised the hand by now. And darling, you born, get old and die here. That's quite enough for me, dear. We'll find our own way home somehow.
That was extraordinary. It's that voice, it gets to me every time. Listen, I'm welling up. Thank you.
That's one of those great songs as well that works just as well stripped down. And
yeah.
And they finish the set with it and the whole place goes off.
Fantastic.
Tom, thanks so much.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for having me.
Happy birthday. Oh, thanks, man.
Happy anniversary.
Hey,
happy birthday.
What's going on? You and Burrows, Andy, you doing? What are you up to much stuff?
No, we're not at the moment. No, he's off with Katie Tunstall at the moment.
But you did a lovely thing recently, didn't you, with him?
Did a little gig with him, yeah. Yeah, he's a mate. So he also lives near where my part of the world, so we did a little show, yeah.
Yeah.
But no Smith and Burrows at the moment.
Well, I think at Christmas, me and your wife are scheming that we're going to...
Okay, well, yeah, you never know. Yeah, you never know. Yeah, that one-off type of thing, yeah, definitely.
Thanks so much, Tom.
Thank you for having me.
Send our love to the rest of editors as well.
I will do, yeah. Cheers, then.